Sufferin 2012. It's now time for the presentation